Been feeling trapped down on the floor. I don't know what for. Feels like I'm gonna lose. Silence takes a hold. I can't let it go. Chin up, no one knows. But I won't let the stormy seas throw me in open water. Let me have my peace and leave me till tomorrow. Wind into my sail, away from things I let go. Floating on the waves, we go bottoms up, we go all the way. When you're feeling down, push the pain away. We go bottoms up, we go all the way, and face that shit another day. We go bottoms up. Things I let go, floating on the waves. We go bottoms up, we go all the way. When you're feeling down, push the pain away. We go bottoms up, we go all the way, and face that shit another day. We go bottoms up.
Hey guys, this is Heidi. Welcome back to my channel. I started this video a little bit different today. I just ordered a couple of stuff from Grove Collaborate. I've ordered with them before. Most of my cleaning supplies are from them. They are they use all natural products, so I've been ordering with them for a while now. My son, he actually just learned to tie his shoes a couple of weeks ago. Once school was over, I was actually able to take the time to teach him. So he finally learned. He's still trying to figure it out a little bit more just to do it faster, but he does it pretty good. So yeah.
About to leave, already packing, come with me. I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know.
I wanted to show you guys what my son was drinking. I've been giving him a lot of vitamin C, and I was able to find these little packets at Walgreens. They are actually 1,000 milligrams, and I know kids are only supposed to have 500, but I give it to him every other day, so that makes up for it. We ended up coming to my mom's house. She's been wanting to do her her patio, so she bought a couple plants, and I am helping her plant the plants that she got. And then so slowly she's buying things. I know she got a couple of things from Hobby Lobby, and then the plants that she got are from Home Depot. So yeah.
Looking back, eyes on the freeway.
all right, you guys, this is the end of this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope it gives you some motivation to get things going around your house. Love you guys. Bye.